Today is Thursday, July 21st, 2016, and it's the first day of our vacation to Universal Studios Hollywood in Manhattan Beach. And this is what I'm having for breakfast at the house. Lucky Charms and orange juice. Yep, it's gonna be really delicious. I'll be back. We're on the road to Los Angeles, California. Thursday, July 21st, 2016. We're in Prim, Nevada right now. Yep. Here's my Coca-Cola Zero that I'm drinking on our way to Los Angeles, California and Manhattan Beach today. And here we are on the road. Yep. Yeah, it looks beautiful, doesn't it? Even though we're in the middle of nowhere. And Prim is up here somewhere. Yep. Alright, I'll be back, everybody, and I hope you enjoyed this video, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary. Alright, I'll be back. Hey, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary. That's the Prim store that me and my family, Mom and Troy and Cassie and Sarah went to last year, 2015 spring break vacation to Six Flags Magic Mountain. And that's where we got Sarah's bathing suit and where I had a picture of me with the flamingos. Yep. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Guys and Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary, that's the Welcome to Baker, California sign that I saw last year, and now Thursday, July 21st, 2016, here it is with the thermometer. Yep, it looks really good like last year, doesn't it? Yeah. Remember the big thermometer from last year, guys? Thursday, July 21st, 2016, there's the thermometer. Yeah, 99 degrees it says. Yep. Yep, looks really good like last year. Yeah. We're now in Barstow, California, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary and everybody. And we're gonna stop at Barstow Station right now for some McDonald's and Dunkin' Donuts. Troy loves Dunkin' Donuts and gonna be there for McDonald's. Haven't been there in 8 years, but still looks good. Yep. We're at Barstow Station in California, and look who I ran into in their McDonald's. Ronald McDonald. Yep. He's sitting in the statue on the bench. On the bench, I mean. Yeah, looks really cool. I like you, Ronald. Really want a cool crown. See you guys later. My family and I are at McDonald's today, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary and everybody, and this is what I'm having at Barstow Station's McDonald's. 3 pancakes with a sausage patty, a hash brown, hotcake syrup, and orange juice from McCafe. Yep. Thank you, McDonald's. Thank you for all your work. Hey, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary, is it just me, or do these M's look like they're connected at McDonald's? That's really cool, isn't it? Yep. That's a really cool picture right there, don't you think? Well, we're back on the road again from Barstow Station all the way to Manhattan Beach, California. Yep. I'm going to videotape it as much as I can when I get there for you guys and Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary and everybody I know. Okay, I'll be back. Hi everybody, it's Sean Murray. And as I mentioned before, my mom and myself and my brother and second youngest sister are going to be going to Los Angeles, California to go to Universal Studios Hollywood and Manhattan Beach in California. And we are in Victorville, California right now. Hold on a second. Yep. We're in the city of Victorville, California. We're almost to Los Angeles somehow. And I'm going to be, as I said before on my videos, I'm going to be videotaping everything that I can videotape at Universal Studios in Manhattan Beach as much as I can. I also brought my waterproof camera from last Christmas to see if it'll work in the water in the beach or maybe even the water rides. But if I can't use it on the water rides, I might have to use the bag, the oven bag that you, Mr. Disney Fan Man, just told me on your Jurassic Park video that I might need to use that just in case my waterproof camera shuts down like the one last year when I was trying to videotape the water rides at Six Flags Magic Mountain. And yeah. Okay, well, I'll see you guys when we get to Manhattan Beach. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. We're getting close to Manhattan Beach. We're almost there. Next exit. We're here for lunch today. Manhattan Bread and Bagel Shop. And it's gonna be really delicious. Yep.
Looks so crazy.
Here's my water at the Manhattan Beach Bread and Bagel Shop. Thursday, July 21st, 2016. Yeah, it's gonna be really good. This is my entree at the Manhattan Bread and Bagel Shop at Manhattan Beach, California. I got a turkey and bacon sandwich, pasta salad, and an orange slice, and water. Yep, it's gonna be really delicious. I'll be right back, and I hope you enjoy this, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary. There's the ocean at Manhattan Beach. We're almost there. Yep. This is Manhattan Beach in Southern California, Los Angeles area. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
You having a good time at the beach?
So far, so good.
That's good. How are you enjoying your trip with me and Troy and Sarah? That's good. Hope you're having a relaxing moment at the beach.
Trying.
Oh, good. Yep, that's Manhattan Beach in California with my mom. Hi everybody, it's Sean Murray. And today, Thursday, July 21st, 2016, I'm on Manhattan Beach in California. I'm here with my mom, my brother Troy, and my youngest sister Sarah. And yeah, so far today while we were here at the beach, my brother Troy and my youngest sister Sarah went to the ocean while I was waiting for my mom to come to the camp. In fact, here she is. Mom, say hello.
Hi.
You enjoying your beach day?
Yeah.
That's good. Hope you're having a relaxing moment somehow.
Trying to.
Oh, yes. Yeah, and, Troy and Sarah are out on the ocean right now looking for some water Pokemons with their Pokemon things. I'm not a big Pokemon fan, but they're mainly the Pokemon fans in my family. And And when my mom came back from my, back to my campsite from finding a parking spot, I went out into the ocean with Troy and Sarah, and, it was really salty, and the water was not that cold. It was a little bit, but not that bad. And, I'm just relaxing on the beach, and pretty soon I'm gonna make a sandcastle and maybe burying myself in the sand, and maybe I'll play football a little bit with Troy. Yeah, I'm gonna have a good time at the beach today. All right, I'll be back for another video on this vacation. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. There's a helicopter flying over Manhattan Beach in California. Something must be going on over there.
What?
Yep.
He doesn't go
tomorrow. Here's a seabird at Manhattan Beach in California, along with a lot of pigeons. And, it's a really good day here at Manhattan Beach. We're on the pier at Manhattan Beach in California, Thursday, July 21st, 2016. Yeah, there's the beach, and we're gonna walk down the pier. Troy and Sarah just looking for their water Pokemon things
water
mainly
Pokemon
here.
Adventure.
What? Yeah.
Not even water, it's just Pikachu.
But we're just gonna start walking, and I'm just going to just home our walk.
Try to get the thing back.
I'm not taking the gym.
Why?
I'm catching Pokemon.
Just gonna videotape up my walk. Yep. Going to take an easy walk down here, and just keep an eye on Troy and Sarah. Well, that's interesting. Names and years on the beach. Sewer things on, like, yeah, that sort of thing on the pier. It's really cool. Okay, sorry, I had to pull my bathing suit up. It was slipping a little bit, and that's why I went. Ooh. Sorry. Okay. Yep, we're gonna take a walk down to that pier, the end of that pier, and back around. And, just gonna keep an eye on Troy and Sarah. Look at that ocean down there. It's beautiful on the beach. Yep. Yep. I'll walk a little faster. Troy and Sarah are just... Troy and Sarah are just walking too fast, and I gotta catch up. And, just gonna try to catch up to them. My left leg is... or knee is cramping, and, because of when I went on the ocean, and, but I'm alright still. I just need to walk a little faster with a cramped knee, but I'll be all right. Yep. Wow, look at that ocean. I think that's aquarium and cafe kind of place there in the pier. Looks really interesting. Yep. It's gonna be really interesting. Wow, look at that water. Beautiful here on the beach. Manhattan Beach. Look at that. A lot of people on that beach out in the ocean. That's the aquarium and cafe, I was right. Really beautiful out here. Nice day today for the beach. If you can see, there's a boat over there, a big boat. I'm not sure if that's the Queen Mary, but I could be wrong, but that looks like a big boat over there, far out in the ocean.
Yep.
There's the aquarium and cafe.
Yep,
looks really good. Yeah. I'll be right back, everybody, for when we get back off the pier to back to the beach. Right back. Here's a telescope on the pier of Manhattan Beach, California, and yeah, you have to have money for it, but I'm not sure how much it is, but looks really good there. There's a boat out there on Manhattan Beach, California, in the ocean. It's way out there. Yeah, look at that ocean down there. That's Manhattan Beach, California city, and houses and apartments. Yeah, looks really, really beautiful. Yep. I really like that. It's on top of the aquarium and cafe at the pier at Manhattan Beach in California. Yep. One more look at it. Yep.
Sarah,
really good. Troy and Sarah and I are walking back to the our campsite at the Manhattan Beach in California. We're over near the lifeguard house, and I believe that's my mom over there. She's over there. Yep. We're gonna walk back to our campsite over there. Yeah, and really a good walk down this pier. Yeah, and really a really beautiful day for the beach. And we're near that lifeguard building over there, and I really like those lamp posts on there. Yeah, it's really, really interesting. Really, really interesting. Yep, we're just walking back to our campsite at the Manhattan Beach in California. And today is Thursday, July 21st, 2016. And tomorrow we're going to be going to Universal Studios Hollywood and Universal CityWalk, and I'm going to videotape everything I can for you, and including my grandparents and my aunt, Aunt Mary, and also for you, Mr. Disney Fan Man, aka Eric Sams, just going to film everything I can on that day, the next day, I'm still not sure where we're going to be going to on the last day of our vacation, so we're going to see what that place is when we get to that point, and I'll let you know where we're going before we even leave our hotel room. Yeah, it's going to be really interesting. Yep, we're almost back to our campsite. We're on Manhattan Beach, California, as I said again. These have like names and years of the people who were here, and I think that's what it is. Very interesting, and such a nice day for the beach. Yep. I think those are where you can play volleyball at. Our campsite should be over there somewhere. I'm going to head back to our campsite and have more fun at the Manhattan Beach. Okay, I'll be back, everybody. Okay, bye. There's a seagull on a pole at Manhattan Beach in California, he's just being what birds do, Hi, Troy and Sarah.
Hello.
Hey, you enjoying your day at the beach?
Absolutely.
All right. Say hi to Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary through here.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa. Hi, Aunt Mary. Nice seeing you guys.
Hello. All right, well, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary, I hope you enjoyed this video, and this is Troy and Sarah right here. I just got me and Mom a few videos ago, and here are the other two that are with us. So, yeah. All right, say bye, guys.
Bye.
See you later. All right, see you later.
Bye.
We're in the ocean at the Manhattan Beach in California. I'm going to test my camera out in the water. Ooh. All right, here goes. Ready or not. Ooh. Seagull near our campsite at the Manhattan Beach in California. Yep, he's right over there. Hey Troy.
Hello.
How are you doing in the sand?
I'll tell you one thing, I got sandy cheeks.
Tell everybody why you buried yourself in the sand.
Did this at Santa Monica Beach, thought I'd do it here.
You mean Venice Beach, you mean?
Venice, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Alright, well, have fun being sandy, Troy boy.
Absolutely.
I'll unbury in just a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Or soon. Okay. Alright, see you, Troy. We're here for dinner tonight. Hennessy's on Manhattan Beach in California. Yep, it's gonna be really good in here, I hope, which I know it will. Yep.
I'm gonna get the Frisco burger.
We're at Hennessy's for dinner tonight at Manhattan Beach. Thursday, July 21st, 2016. And yeah, it's gonna be really delicious here.
Any other questions?
Here's my water and Diet Coke at Hennessy's at the Manhattan Beach in California today, Thursday, July 21st, 2016. And yeah. Here's my appetizer at Hennessy's today. Thursday, July 21st, 2016. I have a salad with ranch dressing and black olives. And yeah, it looks really good. This is my entree at Hennessy's at Manhattan Beach, California today. I got prime dip with au jus sauce and french fries. And yeah, it's gonna be really good. We're at the Best Western Plus South Bay Hotel near Manhattan Beach in California. And let's check out our room. What we got? First, we'll start with the bathroom. I think this is a closet, but I'm not really sure. But yeah, there's a sink, hair dryer, soap and lotion, toilet, hold on a second, bathtub, shower, yep, looks good, and here's a coffee maker, a fridge and freezer, I believe. Oh, here's a mirror. Hi, everybody. Two queen beds. Everybody say hello. Yeah, everybody say hello. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom. Hey, sorry, Troy. Yeah, everybody's getting ready for bed, and there's a beautiful painting right there. This is a desk where we can set our luggage on or something. Dressers. And a TV, which we're watching Impractical Jokers. That's a lamp and a phone, which is for calling hotel people mainly. A writing desk for writing information down or something. Oh, here's another mirror. Hi. A desk for two people to use. Another coffee maker. I think, yeah. A lamp, another painting, air conditioning, and the window. Let's take a look at the view. It's already nighttime out here. Hold on a second. Yeah, look at this view. This is in Los Angeles, Manhattan Beach area. Yeah. I can see that there's a Wiener Schnitzel over there, Starbucks, and another hotel. Yeah, it looks really good. Yep. Alright guys, so I'm going to take a shower and get ready for bed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow when I go to Universal Studios Hollywood. Woohoo! Alright, I'll be back for Grandma and Grandpa Aunt Mary and even Eric Sams, aka Mr. Disney Fan Man. Okay, see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Morning, everybody. It's Sean Murray. Today is Friday, July 22nd, 2016. And we are just waking up. And, today is the day we're going to be going to Universal Studios Hollywood. Woohoo! Yep, and I just also want to show you the look at the morning view that the day is like today. Hold on a second. Look at that. That's our morning view for like last night, but only I did it on the room tour and it was getting nighttime. Yep, looks really good, doesn't it? We're on the third floor, by the way, at the Best Western South Bay Hotel. Yep. And, like I said, for you, Grandma and Grandpa and Aunt Mary, and you too, Eric Sams, aka Mr. Disney Fan Man, I'm going to be videotaping everything that I can for you guys and everybody else at Universal Studios Hollywood at Universal CityWalk. Yeah, and, I'm gonna videotape as much as I can at the theme park and CityWalk. Yep. Alright, well, I'll be back to show you guys what I'm having for breakfast. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. This is what I'm having for breakfast today before we go to Universal Studios Hollywood today. Friday, July 22nd, 2016. Muffin, two sausages from my sister, Sarah. I think I just ate the first one, I guess. That's what I did. Hash browns, scrambled eggs, watermelon and cantaloupe, and a coffee cup of milk. Yep, looks really good. I'll be right back for the Universal Studios. We're almost to Universal Studios, everybody. 1.5 mile. Yep, we're almost there. We're here at Universal Studios, everybody. We're at Universal Studios in California and Hollywood. There it is. Yep, we're at Universal Studios Hollywood. Yep, they got a Universal Studios Hollywood theme park, and they also got a Universal CityWalk, which is kind of like Downtown Disney at Disneyland, and yeah, it's going to be a really amazing time. We're getting past the parking areas, and there it is, Universal Studios. Welcome. I see CityWalk. Yep, it's going to be really a good time for us. Universal Studios is the entertainment capital of LA. Alright, well, I'll be right back, everybody. Bye. Here's our parking spot area. We're in Curious George 3R. I like that. The man with the yellow hat's hat. Ted, I think his name is. Yep. Curious George. We're at Universal Studios Hollywood now. We're in the parking lot at Universal Studios Hollywood, and this is the view of from the parking garage at the Curious George parking spot. You can see there's the trams for the studio tour. They're probably getting ready, and yeah, it's gonna be a really amazing trip today. We're at Universal CityWalk, everybody, and we're walking to the Universal Studios theme park. There's the flip-flop shop, and yeah, it's a really good place so far that we walked. Yeah, okay, well, I'm gonna just let you guys enjoy this walk, so I'll be right back. Hey mom, look, they got a Skechers store over there. Yeah. Oh yeah. Hard. Oh yeah. Pretty well. Oh yeah, the Hard Rock Cafe is here. Wow, they got a Starbucks coffee here too. It's really cool. That's the cinema theaters that they have. Blaze Pizza. My sister Cassie's in love with that restaurant, I think. And City Food. There's a CityWalk sign with King Kong on it. Yeah, it looks really ferocious. Excuse me. Wasabi. I really like that name of that restaurant. Mom, look, they got King Kong up there. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's sugar. That's cool.
Bubba Gump.
Oh yeah, Bubba Gump, I like that. Did you say it was a shrimp place to eat, Mom? Oh yeah, I really like that. Mom, say hi.
Hi.
Are you gonna have a good day with us at Universal Studios Hollywood today?
Gonna try.
Good. I think you'll really like it. I've been here before 13 years ago, and I think you'll really enjoy it after that time.
Yeah.
I know me and Grandpa and Dad and Cassie have been with us for, well, not you, just mainly the four of us.
Right.
But yeah, it looks really good. There's the bubble gum. Oh yeah, that looks cool. The, is that a dragon? They're all,
yeah,
that looks like a dragon. There's the Johnny Rockets house. I mean, restaurant. Hey, I like that. Water fountain.
That's really cool. Tony Romans.
Yo, there it goes.
Hold up, I'm walking through this.
Bone? Bone?
Wow, that looks cool. I'm just gonna videotape this.
You so cool.
There's Troy doing that.
Tag team.
Here's Sarah and Troy doing it. I really like their plants here. They look really beautiful. It's more better in California than our state in Nevada. It is soaking wet there.
Embrace the sweet
water. Oh,
geez,
it's all in my shoe. It's in my shoe.
Yeah, it looks really good.
My money got wet.
It's in my shoe.
Oh, yeah, there's the Tony Roma's restaurant. Really good.
I don't care. To onward.
That was a cool looking fountain. All right, let's keep walking. Hold on.
I went on my own.
Go ahead, you two. Go ahead.
I know.
Mom, look, they got a Jamba Juice here as well.
Dude, they got a little bit of everything.
It's kind of like the downtown Disney District and Disneyland, only Universal kind of thing. This kind of reminds you of the downtown Disney District, doesn't it?
It does.
Yeah, like a Disneyland. Yeah, only it's more Universal kind of thing. Yeah. Hey Mom, look, I think that's Sparky's up there.
It is?
Yeah, it looks really good.
Camacho's?
Camacho's Mexican food, I like that. Magnets, gifts and toys, really good. Magnet Max. American Express kind of service. The Los Angeles Sock Market. Crow's Nest Toys.
Sarah.
Element.
That place has to be
like. Element Store. That looks really cool. Mom, look, they got a Ben and Jerry's here. Look at that, the cow's upside down on a car. Yeah. The coffee bean. Wolfgang Puck LA Bistro. Mom, look at that, they got a Dodger shop here. I remember when Mr. Disney Fan Man videotaped it on this 2007 trip and on YouTube. Yeah, there it is again. Yeah, doesn't the Dodgers shop look cool? Mom, look at this. They got colorful rocks on those things, on the flower beds. Yeah.
Wait, Sean, can I see that camera, the silver one?
Yeah, hold on. It's in my little pocket. I'll walk slow for you.
Zip it back up.
Yeah, take it out of there.
Zip it back up.
Okay. I'm walking slow for you, Sarah. Here's, okay, fossil store. That reminds me of the dinosaur fossils. Yeah. Oh yeah, the Universal Studios store. I like that. They also have a Universal Studios logo over there. Mom, there's the globe. We're here. Woohoo! All right, I'll be back for the visit to Universal Studios, everybody. I'll be back to show you the globe. Okay, I'll see you later.